What do you think are some common, kind of the most common missteps actors make in auditions?
Not taking enough risk. Really, that's the thing. It's like when I say, go ahead, you can improv, you can add, but you can't change. Mm-hmm. You can give us a little, we have a little wiggle room. You have to give it, particularly in animation and even in the commercial reads, you have to put some of your DNA in there. Yeah. You have to put some of you in there because at the end of the day, that's what's going to book.
Mm-hmm. Their personality is so great and they're so alive and they have this attitude and this cool thing about them, right? And then all of a sudden,
she knows where you're going.
You give them a piece of copy and you put them in the booth and that person just stays behind and this new person comes in the booth and you're like, what the hell happened to you?
Well, and that's what I, you know, that's so great. I think the listener, the casting directors and producers and such, they're waiting for that. They're waiting for that moment of different and inspiration, but yet on page.